Hello, party people. Oh, my lips are dry. Hold on. Let me put on some chapstick or lip gloss or something. But, y'all, is my camera dirty? Okay, hello. I need some chapstick.
Hello.
Yeah, Macy, you said hello.
Like who?
Like Prince Wednesday? We have errands to run. We are actually headed straight to the gas station because if I don't get to that gas station, we ain't going nowhere. And God is good because he knew I needed to get to Chattanooga this weekend. Especially for Monday, but Mason has been begging to get to his daddy's house so he could drive his car. So I'm gonna take him there. And 2 minutes, is that what you said?
Yeah.
Well, it'll be longer than 2 minutes, but tomorrow, yeah. Yeah. But yeah, so I definitely need to get some stuff done today. It's a bunch of stuff that I've been putting on hold. Like getting my brakes done, which I'm not going to do that today, obviously, but I do need to call and see if they have anything available for today. If they do, then we're going to go ahead and get that done. If not, then we'll just wait till Tuesday. Actually, I might just, I don't know, we'll see. I also need a call about my windshield because it's cracked. The phone bill was due, so I had to pay the phone bill. It was past due, so I had to pay the phone bill, but I paid that up and in advance so that we don't have to worry about it for the next couple months. I need to take the AT&T box back. I need to take some clothes to Once Upon a Child, but I also need to go into Once Upon a Child and see if I can find them some cooler weather clothes. Mason needs pajamas. Rosie could use a few pajamas, but we're going to go to Walmart because their clearance is amazing right now. So we're going to see if we can find anything at Walmart worth getting. I also need to get baby a couple more things. I need to get some oils to, you know, I don't know. If you saw my last video, I was saying that I needed, huh? Did I call Mimi?
No, you called me.
Was I calling you?
No, you called Mimi.
Call who?
No, I can't do it.
I'm sorry, try again.
You called me.
Was I talking to you?
I can't do it.
I'm sorry, you don't know what words to use? Or mommy's not understanding your words? But,
let's go home again.
No, we're not going home. We're going to go run errands. But I need to clean the car out because it looks awful. But I haven't had any money to clean the car out. So, we got to clean the car out. We got to go to Target so we can get diapers. We also need wipes. It's crazy because I have 2-pack of wipes that I don't know what happened to them. And so now I have no wipes and needed wipes. So we're going to go get wipes. Well, we're going to get extra wipes because baby is due any minute now. I needed to get some diapers for her. That's why I got to get a couple more things for her because it's about to be October and she's due in November. So we got to make sure that everything is up today and everything is good. Gotta get oils, that's what I was saying. If you saw my last video, Rosie, we're trying to grow Rosie's hair and do get something that I know is going to, let's just make it to the gas station, God, please. We got to start doing something that we know is I need to start doing a treatment or something regularly on her hair that is going to not only grow her hair but take care of her hair. So I I've got to figure that out. So yeah, we've got some things that we need to do today. So it was, and it was a good thing because Rosie is really cranky, and so I think getting her out of the house and taking a couple trips in the car will help. As you see, it's calmed her down a little bit, so she's not cranky right now. So we are going to just go run errands, and I'm also going to try to surprise my mom with a new vacuum cleaner because she needs a vacuum cleaner, but she can't get it right now. So I'm going to try to do that, but I gotta make sure that everything else is taken care of first, and I gotta get some papers notarized for Mason to go to school next week. So we have a lot. We have a lot we have to get done, but we are definitely gonna do our best to get it all done today. Cause girl, honey, I'm pregnant, and if I don't get it done in one trip, then yeah. Oh, okay, so like we was watching Parking Wars, right? And my mom was like, that dude was stupid. He paid the wrong meter, right? I had just done the same thing. And I was like, really, Alexis? I had just done the same thing and I paid the wrong meter. So I got a ticket I gotta pay. And it was only $16, but now it's going to be $36 because I didn't pay it on time. So I gotta make sure I take care of that. Let me put it in my wallet so I don't forget. But I wanted to take a couple orders today. So I'm hoping that we can get this stuff done with the quickness and we can go take some orders, because I need some money. Yeah. So hopefully we can do that. But anyway, this is gonna be a long video because it's already 7 minutes and I've just been talking. So I'll see you guys when we do something interesting, I guess. I'll try to tag you along for most of the trip today, but we have a lot to get done today. So I will bring you guys along for the things that I don't think will take a long time or whatever. So yeah, we'll see you in a little while. I need to clean out my trunk. Oh my gosh. But I wanted to come back on here because I actually stayed. I don't know if I stayed within the budget, but I did check Amazon to make sure that I was not purchasing anything that I could get cheaper on there. So I went on ahead and got our boppy because we need a new boppy. And I bought a couple packs of diapers for Sage, which was on the list. I didn't get anything that wasn't on the list. I got soap, which if I get to Walmart and they have the soap and it's cheaper than what I pay here at Target, then I'm taking it back. Then I have a box of ones. Can't pull this thing here, lady. A box of fours for Rosie, two boxes of wipes. And yeah, that was all that was on the list that I had already ordered from Amazon. There wasn't anything that I got that wasn't on the list. Besides the boppy, but that's because I forgot. But I needed a boppy. Anyway, so I did go ahead and grab that, and it was on sale for the price that it was listed for on Amazon. So like, yeah, the price that they had listed at Amazon, it was on sale here at Target for that price. So feel good about my decision. But that soap was $30. So if I end up getting to Walmart and I can get the soap cheaper there, then I'm going to do that, and I'm going to take that soap back because Hungry? Because we're trying to save our pennies where we can, but I now have a box of ones. You got your seatbelt on? Oh, yeah, okay. I have a box of ones and a pack of ones. I actually have a ton of diapers, but what I'll do is try the diapers that I have, because they're not name brand diapers. I'll try the diapers that I have on her, and if she's sensitive, then we won't use them, and we'll use the diapers that I just got, which are Honest diapers, which are the diapers that I've used for Rosie. If she's not sensitive, then we'll hold on to the diapers, because I can always take them back and trade them for another pack of diapers. But yes, so we did that. And because I spent over $200, we got a $20 gift card. So I now have a $20 gift card for Target, which will end up being spent on diapers or wipes. So I'm feeling really good, because I got two boxes of wipes. We really needed wipes, but I got two boxes of wipes, which should last us a while. So I'm starting to feel more prepared for baby now. We still gotta go to Walmart. I gotta go take these papers to be notarized. So I'm gonna stop by my bank while I'm out here. We gotta run back to Once Upon a Child. But by the time I take my papers to be notarized and stop by this car place to see if how much they're gonna charge to do my brakes, the clothes should be done at Once Upon a Child. So yes, I have now got rid of all the things that we don't need as far as clothes and shoes. So I'm starting to feel more prepared. So yeah, anyway, we are going to go get these papers notarized, get some lunch, and stop by the car place, and then I'll hop back on here when we get to Once Upon a Child. All right, so we have made it to Once Upon a Child. We're gonna run in here and see if our clothes are done, and see if we can find some things for the kiddos. Yeah. And then we need to go clean out my car, because it looks a mess. Come on, get on Rosie's side. All right, so I was not able to show you guys, but we had a trash bag. Okay, I took in a trash bag full of clothes, and I took in two of these. So they were able to buy everything but a trash bag full of clothes. So I went and bought them some stuff. I took out the stuff that they weren't able to take for, that was Mason stuff, and we're gonna send that to Max. And then these shoes, I wanted to keep them anyway for the baby, and they didn't take them, which I got them from here. They also didn't take these little white shorts and these mittens, and we might end up needing the mittens, so we're just gonna keep those. So I'm just gonna show you what I got, because I wasn't able to take you guys with me. But I was able to find little mama, a jacket. I got Rosie some house shoes. So we was just talking this morning about her needing house shoes, because it was chilly. I got Mason a jacket. Okay, here, let's try this jacket on. Fits perfectly. No matter. And then I saw this little outfit and I couldn't let it pass. So it's a little hoodie with some little pants to go with it for Miss Rose. And then the sleepers, we're about to get one free. So I got this, this, and this. And that's it for needing to buy her newborn stuff. So, and that was all on credit because I sold the clothes. So we was able to buy all of that on credit here and put it in the bag. But it's too hot to wear your jacket. Put it in the bag for me. Okay, well, get in the car then. So yeah, that was what we got. Mason wants to put his new jacket back on. Whoever had that kept it in really good condition because it's a really nice jacket. Turn around, let me see. Ooh, handsome. Now you need to zip it. Now let me see. Ooh, nice. I like it. But yes, so now we have a whole loot of things, and I wish we were done, but we've got to go to Walmart. So as you see, it's nighttime. I ended up, well, we had dinner, and then Mom and I played our Animal Crossing game, and I just logged out of mine. Ignore this because this is an old shirt. But yeah, so we're about to read a book. Rosie went to stay the night with her Mimi. We're about to read a story and then we're going to sleep.
Yeah.
Can you say goodnight?
Good night.
So we'll see you next time. What are your fingers?
A cheese. Ah!
Okay, so we'll see you next time.
See you next time.
Alright guys, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see
subscribe.
You. We'll see you later.
See you later.